Yeah, we're back to the old spot. Seems to be getting more bites on this side of town, so we're gonna check this out. Hopefully we can fish here. How's it going, man? Any luck? Nothing yet? Check out the spot over here. Fishing it over here. Yeah. Water went down a little bit. It's cool. Good fish off here now. Yeah, fellas, we're gonna use the same setup, 4 ounce weight. Chubbies for bait. Starting to get warm out here. Good cast. A little burner's going on here. It's okay. Hopefully you can get it out before it any bites. Got a little bird nest. Shit, that's the only thing about this pulse. This kind of reels. So you get a burn nest really easy. The way to take a burn nest out, you can see that. End up pulling the strings. Find the string that feeds into your line and make that loose and give it some slack. One little loop right here. We're gonna be able to get this out? I don't know, yeah. guys think about that? Let the bird nest out. Yeah.
Cool, right on time. I start getting some bites out here.
Alright, let's pull up right here. It's gonna be a little bit in the water, but it's okay. Set that up right there. Alright, let's get the other pole going. Let's see. There, y'all. Got a little bit of bites on there. That. Tell you the action is hotter over here. Yeah, this spot is definitely better. This guy here, look at this, y'all. A little bit hotter on this side of town. We just think about that. Yeah, we're gonna let this fella go though. Not a keeper, but before we let him go, I'm gonna mark his tail. That way, look at that. See that? Now I could tell if I'm catching the same fish, y'all. Yeah. Nice little fish. All right, I'll let him go, y'all. Yeah. Catch you next time. Alright, I got my other pole set up already with some bait, so I'm gonna go ahead and cast this one out. So this one goes. Same thing, set that up right there. Let's see how long it takes till we get another bite, y'all. Definitely better. Nice little shade area. Put bait on the other pole. Get that ready. Yeah, see the weight on the other one still setting. It's a lot of current over here. Yeah, at least we didn't get skunk out here. Second pull out there.